Hey there, it's Hoppy Hammy. You're probably wondering why Strudel is in this little tiny critter trail cage, and not to worry, it's not her real cage, obviously. It's just her sort of temporary cage that I put her in sometimes when I'm cleaning out her big cage, and that way she doesn't get in the way or whatever, and she actually really enjoys coming in here, and it's like a change of scenery for her, and she can just run in the wheel and have fun. So I thought I'd set up the camera and show that to you. The other reason for this video is I just want to say that there won't be another video this week. Normally I've been trying to put out two videos a week, but I'm sort of on a break this week. I'm taking a vacation from a few online things just to refresh, because everybody needs to refresh every so often, and I'm sure you guys don't mind because you are very understanding people, so thank you for that. But yeah, I'll be back next week hopefully if I can get some videos filmed. But I do appreciate you being patient and all of that. The other thing I wanted to talk about really quickly is the whole Google Plus situation. I know everybody's dealing with it right now and it's been a bit of a headache. I just wanted to say, if you leave a comment and I don't reply to it, please don't think that I'm like ignoring you or trying to be mean or anything. Most of the comments aren't letting me reply, and I don't know if it's because you don't have a Google Plus account or because the system is glitching. I don't know. It either gives me a message where it says I can't, like I don't have approval to reply to the post, or there's no reply button whatsoever, so it's just, it's a little bit weird, but I'm trying not to get stressed out or frustrated, because I mean every other channel is dealing with this right now, and I hope it'll get sorted so that it'll, you know, get easier and everybody can interact again, because I do really love talking back and forth with you guys and reading your comments and replying back and everything like that. So yeah, if we can just all be patient with each other, that would be really awesome. And I think that's pretty much all I wanted to say in this video, just that, you know, I'm sort of on break and that sort of thing. But I hope you've enjoyed watching Strudel and in her cage, and I guess I'll see you next week hopefully. So I'm working on a bunch of videos. Most of them are all very time consuming. They require a ton of shots, and I really like to put out high quality videos as opposed to just, you know, rushing and slapping something up there, sort of like this video that I'm doing today. But hey, you know, I'm on break, so I think I have an excuse. But anyway, I guess that's enough rambling, and thank you guys for watching. Take care, have a great week. See you, bye!